East of K Village is a six-channel work that Yang Fudong made in 2007. It's set in a very desolate, despairing rural environment. It surrounds us with six screens that bring us very up close and personal to these dogs that are incredibly savage and brutal, and they're fighting for their lives. There is a competition for food, for resources, and that's something that is quite confronting for audiences. We don't get a sense of this place being populated particularly, but we get a sense that at some point in time, this landscape must have been important to people. Work must have happened in this place. There is a sense of nostalgia in this work. While what we see is in the present, there is a past to this village. I think that this idea of rapid change in China is something that we're all very aware of. But how this plays out on the landscape is something that this work really points to. Yang Fudong is really asking us to look on the values of that agrarian society and what does it mean now. It feels very documentary in tone, but it actually is very staged, and I think that that's an important distinction in his work, that his work is not seeing what unfolds in that observational documentary style, but it is observational in the sense of the artist's view of the society that he's living in and how he sees that change unfolding in such a rapid way in China.